New research conducted by University of British Columbia, Canada, and colleagues suggests bowhead whales molt and rub on large rocks, likely facilitating exfoliation in coastal waters in the eastern Canadian Arctic during late summer. According to a news release by the university, visuals captured showed that all of the bowhead whales studied were molting, and that nearly 40% of them had mottled skin over much of their bodies. The videos captured bowhead whales rubbing on large rocks in shallow coastal areas. The new statement further notes, the researchers speculate that bowhead whales may molt to shed parasites such as whale lice or to shed skin that's been damaged by the sun. The latter could reduce the risk of ultraviolet radiation during the summer at high latitudes, which could be important for long-lived species such as bowhead whales because skin damage accumulates with age.